So when I talk to people about our truSculpt device and how we can now melt fat away, people will say, well, but how does this help me? Like, what problem does that solve for me? Well, that's a great question. People who've gained a significant amount of weight, especially if it's over their lifetime, if they've gained more than 20 or 30 pounds and then been successful at losing it, a lot of times the skin has been stretched and some of the fat has still accumulated in those areas. This makes fitting clothing different. Fitting things like belts and bras, collars, things like that are very different. And then other areas like under the chin and behind the arms just kind of tend to sag sometimes. Exercise can help, but that doesn't necessarily target all those areas. And additional weight loss just may not really be an option. Also, when you have liposuction, that doesn't necessarily firm up those areas. Plus, you have the added expense and time of having a surgery. So having the fat melting or the warm sculpting technique done that we do can be very beneficial for these areas. So the main areas that we're targeting for people is the abdomen around the belly button, the flanks where your love handles are, here under your chin, and guys, you will have to shave, behind your arms, maybe fatty tissue on your back, by your arms, maybe around the knees or around the ankles or the inner thighs. These are all areas where the truSculpt device can really help with some targeted fat reduction.